The Current is an absolutely stunning, very old theatre in San Francisco. It's a city of magic. It's, you know, it's got the trams, it's got that beautiful bridge, it's got a mist that constantly kind of hovers.
I love San Francisco.
Over the bay. It's going to feel different just because of the geography of the auditorium and the geography of the lobby, etc. So there are already challenges and things will change. But I love the fact that each production becomes bespoke
to the
space that it's in. There is some incredibly kind of rooted, diverse communities in San Francisco, very different to New York, very different to Melbourne. It'll be wonderful to kind of work amongst and work with and tell our story to those audiences.
I think the first time I was in San Francisco, I was on a book tour, so this is years and years and years ago. It's just a very distinctive, special place. I love the feel of it, I love the architecture. And a big thing, which I have actually said before, but Azkaban. It's a combination of Alcatraz and Abaddon, which is an old word for hell. I squeezed those two words together. The idea of the rock in the middle of the ocean, it was directly inspired by a visit to Alcatraz.
I didn't know that.
Did you not know that? So yeah, obviously it does have a big Potter connection for me.